Another spot with enormous eucalyptus, also supported by the same creek. By what we get. I think 80, or excuse me, 98. That's a good guess.
Are you asking what type of fish?
Well, what type of fish? Anything you might know. It does say a little bit.
What are these baffles? I guess that's what you call it.
It allows them to... It is a little baffling. It allows it to, like, push the water up. So it's flowing down, but it'll make ripples that the fish can kind of jump over.
Oh, look at that
river. Isn't that something... And it's still only second growth.
A lot of the canyon kids will come down here and hunt for agates.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool. I had no idea that was part of it. Yeah.
The marker with the high water mark over there.
Why don't we take a minute and just listen? How about that? Makes a lot of sense.
The water gravitating toward the roots.
Right.